So talking about assets, is there any message that you want to give to the new businessmen coming up about the importance of trademark for them?
Well, if you really want to know what is the value, I will prefer you understand what Facebook has done. I mean to say, there are many companies, you know, even if they have not done well, but their brand has become such a high value that today if they, you know, if they want to sell their brand, they have got a good value.
Right.
And well, in India, according to me, you know, we have not started the facility of providing the loan on the IPs.
Yes,
sir. But as far my knowledge goes, there was first time in the world in Singapore, a company was able to get the loan only because of his IP.
Right.
You see, the future is IP, right? The moment I say IP means, as of now, trademark, you know, it might be patent and design, whatever. If you have that IP, if your value is such a high, and if you're, it's an asset, right? And if you need a loan, I'm ready to give you my asset. You give me a loan.
Actually.
Today, last year, I think only two companies have earned. Maybe three companies. Ambani ka Jio, Adani, and DMart. DMart I know because it comes under essential service.
Actually.
Smartly.
And they were the only ones running.
Adani, pretty much they are in various field. I am talking about Jio. Jio ne to lockdown mein utna inflow kiya hai jitna FDI bhi nahi aaya hoga. How? IP. They have created a sort of excitement saying that hey, main Jio hoon, I will do everything what you want. You just invest the money. Now I am talking about data. Data is an IP. What Jio has done, they have actually collected the data. So now that data will be used in other businesses. How? Maybe in 2022 we'll find out. Since they have partnered with Facebook and Epic.
Right.